wanted to talk about stretching in general as a remedial exercises, okay? Because we give our remedial exercises to our client towards the end of the treatment so that it could help with their recovery, okay? So basically, stretching is lengthening the muscle because during the treatment, you find them very tight. Stretching remedial exercises. During the treatment, we usually find some, tight muscles that we would advise the client to do some self-stretching at home, right? That will complement the treatment, and also it will speed up the recovery. Okay, so what it does is it lengthens any tight muscles that you find during the treatment, and we would do it 30-second hold. Okay, 15 to 30-second hold, and you're gonna take 30-second again to 1 minute in between three sets. You're gonna do three sets. You're gonna do this one, three times, right? Every day. We want to make sure that you are maintaining good posture, you are breathing normally. You can take a sip of water if needed because hydration is really important. Okay, so again, we wanted to make sure that we're doing the three sets with a 30-second hold. And taking intervals of 30-second to 1 minute, you're gonna do this three times and every day.